Holy fuck, that's... Oh, god damn it.
No, I'm just mentioning it.
Okay. We're good to go now. Okay. Testing, testing. Yeah, I can see the thing going. All right. Walk up to here, set it over there, run the fuck back to the hole. Fuck that enforcer.
Comes this way, okay.
Now the enemies do 2.5 damage and 2.5 accuracy and 2.5 health.
You're excited, yeah. Right,
got my turret. Hold on, I gotta kill that thing before it fucks us all up. Got it!
Oh, shit! That's awesome. So there's a drone down and walls everywhere.
Now Annie knows what it's like to be in a Turkish bathhouse.
Ooh! Hey, but a Turkish bathhouse actually is pretty fucking good, though. Like,
yes,
they give
walls everywhere.
Yes.
I didn't say it was a detrimental thing, it just is.
It is what it is.
It's just, it's not a bad thing. It's just also not a good thing at the same time.
Transmitting with what I'm getting at.
It's like, a, it's like one of those awkward
salvo
conundrums.
Down. Both salvos down.
Shit, I'm getting fucking tore up.
What shit, I'm coming. I'm coming over to you. How fucked is the area of your fuck?
Not at all.
Okay, cool.
Oh shit.
Ball! Ball! Kick!
Fuck, I'm down.
Okay, hold on, I'm running over to you now. How fucked is your fuck a fuck?
Both salvos, but... Or both salvo drones, but...
So she's alright.
God damn it! Pick you up.
Jack me in my salvo?
No, I'm trying to put the salvo fucking down. God damn it! I didn't want the fucking salvo. How do I drop it?
Just hit any direction on the dude, but...
Okay, cool.
Yeah,
because
it's a special gun.
I just saved this fucking thing.
Fuck, they just threw a fucking...
Oh, god damn it! I'm down.
Yeah, because they threw a shotgun in here. I can't get anywhere near you. Shit, it won't let me get you because I'm close to the turret.
Shit.
Here we go.
God damn it, now I'm down.
But they're backing us up. We need to get back to the fire.
Kidding.
Re-ammoing Paul.
This game's a little ridiculous because I killed two drones.
Gotta get on the
other. Yeah, there's two more drones, by the way.
Get back in the other turret.
Hey!
There we go, another drone's down.
That's pretty ridiculous. Like, I thought they were kind of easy to kill the first time, but...
Nope.
Doesn't mean we need two more.
Finally, him down.
Paul's actually able to shoot faster than I can, that's the refill. Right?
Sorry! My bad!
That's not your fault. That's the trouble with not having an actual engineer.
Oh, fucking shit. Oh, fucking shit. By 2 points. By 2 kills. Oh, God. That was actually fun. I like that.
This is the trouble with not having a fucking engineer, though. It is very hard for me to repair this shit.
So, okay. I'm at, like, what, 17 now? So, if need be, what the fuck was that?
If Josh was fucking playing, we can fucking set.
Knocked it off.
What the f- All ears is, you fucking knock it the fuck off.
The dogs, Toby's in my room, and I think he keeps getting close to the door, because the dogs are getting fucking
What the fuck just shot at the turrets? Oh, you got a mud baby. You got mud babies coming at you.
Yeah, I got doobies.
Hold on. Oh shit, this thing overheats real fast now.
Oh great, there's another fucking drone. Oh, but it's down.
I got it.
Good job, Paul.
I've been like concentrating all my fire on drones.
I'm gonna kill it. Running like a bitch. Run like a bitch, so you feel.
I do appreciate that the energy doesn't go away till the end of the round.
Fucking bitch.
Are you down?
Oh, no, I'm not down.
Okay.
Yes. Oh my god, fucking energy ball. Oh, now I'm down.
I'm getting juvied like crazy.
Yeah, I'm knocking him back for you.
This stupid ass ball is just about picking up the salvo, so it wouldn't let me stop in the middle. Now the salvo's
here. Ball's fighting him off like a motherfucker.
Like a champ.
I'm almost out of ammo, by the way. Just give me a heads up.
Hold on, no.
Oh shit. Oh, yeah, hold on.
We are finally hitting the point of the game. We are
right. Oh my god, nope, I'm dead.
Annie killed herself.
No, the drone got me. Oh. I didn't shoot.
Come on, stick your head up. One down. I'm getting kinda accurate with this fucking thing. This is a little scary. I'm becoming, like, accurate with this turret.
The more turret. Upgraded it, the more accurate it is. Annie, stay behind the goddamn fire.
Yeah,
fire. Fucking okay to be out there. They're doing way too much damage. We finally hit the point of the game where it's costing more than we're actually collecting to repair all of our shit.
Got another salvo. So, controlled bursts then?
Oh no, fire away.
Hold on, you're in the
middle. I gotta get out there and click like a motherfucker. Alright, Annie, being out in our usual positions isn't working anymore.
I see that.
Oh god damn it, I made how many kills?
Let's see, that would be 23.
Holy shit! Hold on, let me help get some shit.
Well, I got it all, don't worry.
Hold on, then let me at least put a fucking grenade out there.
That's fine.
Just to do it. Just for the lol.
Just to fucking... Just for the...
Well, actually,
just for
round,
the fuck
I
you, moment.
I opened one of the cases, and there was a shit ton of shock grenades in it. That's what was in there. Got it!
Where am I over? Oh, god damn it.
Time's up. Oh, there's Mr. Bot.
Okay. Hitting the bot.
I got him. Fortunately, but I'm probably out of rockets now. Yep.
Lots of juvies coming in on the left. And ball.
Ball.
Oh, yeah, I don't have.
Oh, shit, they're coming faster now.
More juvies and some what the fuck are you called?
The bullshit?
What happened?
I was eating something. Annie put my bowl where he couldn't get it, supposedly. He figured it out.
As he does.
I'm the dear, I'm not the fortunate one. And girls, the- ooh, careful!
Not much on the left side. The right side seems to be where it's happening. It's the happening hot spot.
As you leave, I look over and see like a couple of dudes hop over.
Retreat. Oh yeah, there's a dog on the left.
Yeah.
Oh,
there's there a fucking sentry up. I'm down somehow. I kind of feel like I got cheated there.
Got a sentry down.
Annie.
Meow. Ah, fuck. I almost made it back. Ooh, my favorite gun is down here.
It's been there.
Goodbye. There's balls coming. Yeah, there's a lot of shit on the other side. Fuck, and I'm stuck in a wall. No, get out of the way. the drone on that side is lots of little things.
That one's out of ammo. Moving to this one. Oh, there's the drone. Okay, we're back there.
Three enemies left.
Okay, drone's down. Whatever the salvo thing is called.
It's a drone, because they don't always have salvos.
There we go.
Alright, Paul, it's time I teach you the art of reloading.
Well, because I went through one turret and I killed the turret with the ammo.
I've been telling you how to do it.
Is it Y? Do okay, I press so Y?
Go, no, go to the fabricator.
Okay.
And so it shows you all the stuff you built, right? Right bumper. Yeah, when you're in that menu.
Oh, okay, cool. Right bumper.
Yep, it'll show you select a weapon. The very first one should say repair tool.
Yes.
That's what allows you to reload.
Okay, cool.
You
so
lose your pistol for that.
Fine, it's fine. So A.
No, no. Just shoot.
Okay.
Pretty big things going on the left. Not too bad.
That's how you reload
shit.
Oh,
okay, maybe it's bad.
Okay, I'm healing this thing.
Wow, it is after two.
Hold on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, I'm down. I'm right next to you.
Oh, okay.
I don't know how I got downed.
Lucky, I guess.
another big thing this way. Oh, it dropped a boom shot.
Down you go.
Oh shit, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you. Cool. Come on.
Okay, yeah.
We also gotta make sure that electric wire stays in good shape.
Okay, I think the blue shot is dead.
How do I fucking... Well, ammo reloads slow as shit.
Yes, you're only reloading each roll at a time. That's why the ammo, the engineer's reload efficiency is so necessary.
Okay.
There's only one enemy left, so I'm gonna start collecting. If it's not a lethal enemy, let it go.
I don't even see him.
I see him. It isn't a lethal enemy. It's a sniper, so don't shoot him.
I got everything on the left side.
Okay, I got the last one, so... He's as good as dead.
What boom shot ammo? Because there was a lot of those bitches coming out.
Okay, wave 46. We only have to make it three more fucking waves like this.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, baby.
We're fucking running out of money. Bad.
Sorry.
Well, we're not going to survive if we don't keep doing this.
So, my overkill is apparently all full. Meow.
That's better. Yeah, the razor wire's gotta stay up, though, because those two extra layers of razor wire are helping immensely.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Okay, cool.
Alright, what do we got coming?
Everything.
left side, lots of little bastards.
I'd say stay behind the wire.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on its health. It should start to get bad enough.
Oh, wow.
Now Shit, jumper thingy, jumper thingy, jumper thingy.
Not anymore.
I can't really see what's on that side. Oh, wait, no, I can't.
Yeah, baby, yeah. Another leaper.
Oh, shit!
Oh, I'm down. Shit.
Hey, trying to get to us. What are you doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
My turret's almost destroyed, I need to fix it.
Hold on here, I'll fix it. Hey, double team!
We're back in here for a minute. Oh, and I'm here.
Okay, we got way too many bad guys on the side.
Fire coming all the way
to the... Oh yeah, it's getting thick out here. Getting cream cheese but
oh hey, it's buzzsaw.
How can you tell if the thingy is having trouble?
What thingy?
The fence.
See the red bar? They hit it.
Oh, okay.
That's not telling you.
Okay.
Your fence has probably full health if I don't see a health bar on it.
Yeah, I don't like things getting close to my fence.
Well, that would be why the one over here is damaged. Shit.
Whew. That's a lot of fucking...
I think they're probably
one
on the right
don't
side.
Don't fire at anything.
He's right next to you.
The drone. I know. He's gonna try to rush you, so he's just getting fucked up in the electric fence.
He's charging you.
I know. And I'm hitting him with a repair turret because I'm a dick.
Well, that's annoying as fuck. There's a double energy thing here, and he can't get it.
Haha, can't get me, dickhead. Annie.
Never mind.
Ow, damn it!
Paul, did you put your nose where you shouldn't
have? No, he came and saved me.
Oh, okay.
Because the guy... I was fucking with the drone attacking him with a pair of tools to do it.
Oh, okay.
I wasn't taking him very seriously. Gotta collect.
The left side is fine.
Except for that one thing it won't let you get.
Right? It's a double. And it's not close enough to the edge.
All right.
And I can't jump over it.
All right.
It's just annoying. It bothers me.
I'm actually doing a pretty good job of keeping it stable.
Come on, motherfucker.
Oh, we're gonna get 10 kills. Reload.
Two fucking, like... healing guns? Fuck yeah, it's reloading quickly. Alright.
Fixing the wire.
Okay.
Ooh, leaper coming in on the left side.
Shit, our fucking path is definitely out of bullet. Okay, I fixed it. Because frankly, those all are. I got it.
Okay, good, it went flat. Like, I can't shoot at this close! Blow my ass up. Okay, something big coming in on the left. Not sure what kind of big. It's not a robot big. And another reaper on the left.
Fuck, hold on. Mm-hmm.
He dove over you. Now he's gonna jump on me. If I kill him. You stop that.
Okay, that thing, whatever it was, dead. That's a buzz circular thing.
What do you think you're doing with those grenades? Bastard.
Hey, your wire's fucked up, Danny.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going out.
Oh, great! Blue shot. Fire, yo!
calls down.
God dang it. I got mocked. Yeah, see, they keep throwing grenades. No!
Paul's turret.
My fucking turret! You fuckers!
What the hell is that?
And he's down. They're getting too aggressive.
If you can walk, you can fight!
Where's the other turret? Oh, Paul won it? Okay, fine. Turn is up! Is there anyone over here? Yes, there is. I can't go out.
Come on, heal. We're stuck in turret. I need this thing alive.
Probably got the bonus. I don't think we will.
Oh, damn it! Oh, no, 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 no. I'm dead. I just got blown the fuck up.
Yep, so is the turret. The turret's gone. We have no more turret.
Oh,
we're being fucking robbed.
Yeah. Fuck, I'm down. And I'm dead, so be quick.
Turn this. Nope, I'm not. That.
Oh, three enemies left. They destroyed the razor wire over here.
Oh, yeah. There was just too many big ones.
They're about to say too many boom shots at play.
Oh, yeah. And then the big robot, they also
really fucked it up. So we've lost all of our fortifications.
Yeah.
Which means we're not gonna make it.
No, no, we technically maybe could make it. I don't know. I'm being hopeful. How many more? I'm being hopeful.
There's two waves left, but they just completely decimated us.
Yeah.
The razor wire is fucked.
Fuck.
So many boom shots. There was a mulcher out here.
Oh, that would explain that. Okay, there's one turret and it's a level 4.
I have the gun to repair and maintain. I would love it as if it was my own.
You'd be better. That is the only one of those we're gonna get. Cannot afford it anymore. That cost us $50,000.
Hold on.
And
a drop shot took me out again. This is like a zeroed in drop shot, BT dubs.
Yeah, they're insanely good with the drop shot.
Don't feather, Paul. We've gotta die.
Lots of mid-range bitches coming in on the left.
Drop shot's dead.
And your turret's almost gone.
Another drop shot.
We're about to run out of money. They're pushing us back hard.
God damn it!
Die.
He's down. Come on. Heal. I need you to fucking heal. Come on. Wow, it's reloading the ammo faster than it is healing it.
This is where the bottom rocks out of there.
Woo! Right side is being taken care of slowly.
Okay, left side's not doing too bad. I managed to blow up some of the bigger ones.
Well, this all hinges on this. If Paul loses that turret, we're
fucked.
Oh boy. Fuck. Ah, oh, shit, I'm down.
I'm in the shit. I'm gone.
Oh shit. Okay, hold on. Annie, lifted you up.
Oh shit, there's a drop shot.
I know, I'm at another one.
He's about to.
Nope, he got me.
Yeah, but you saved me the entire time you left the fucking final
thing. I know, I saw that shit. Going back into the turret.
Alright.
Ah, shit, I'm down again. The buzzkill's still alive.
I'll take care of him.
I got him with my,
Hoo-wee!
Okay. Unless that's a different fucking buzzkill.
It was. It took me fucking four shots to take it. Yeah.
Oh, I love this level 4 gun. Which kind of
makes sense.
Yeah, be careful with it, though. Like I said, this is level 49. We're one away from the boss wave and ultimately winning. But if we lose that turret...
Would you not take cover while you're being shot at?
Because we do not have the money to replace any of it.
I'm repairing it. Oh my god.
It doesn't even need her. That's a full bullet.
Come on,
it's
come on.
Fucking,
come on.
It's a buzz. Oh, Danny.
No, that was me.
Okay, I'm gonna collect the money.
The other problem is we are running out of money severely.
Until I did my last deposit, we had 800 credits.
Oh gosh. Okay. Okay.
This is it. Boss wave of the final.
Is there a way that we can sell some of this stuff?
No.
You
probably should keep those electric things alive too, because those have been keeping the enemies away from the wire.
These things are sparking in front of me?
Yes, those actually keep the enemies back.
Hold on, let me repair it then.
Yeah.
Yeah, one down.
Okay.
Yeah, see, the fabricator has no fucking money.
Shit. Okay.
I put more in, but that's all we've got. 10,000 is our last resort.
Start popping these boxes. It's one of those,
It's the swarmer, that's good. Yeah. The swarmer has really bad aim.
Okay.
And essentially that means we just need to cut down the little enemy. Yeah. I can lead the swarmer away, and that's one of those enemies we do not want to accidentally kill early. And he feels the need to pop open the box.
Okay. Not like we need to pass through.
Right.
Drop
pass or fall.
Ooh, ow, I'm down. Ooh.
And you need to really stay back.
I was going to stay back. I'm going to out to see the fuckers coming up the right.
Even that's a dangerous crossing.
Apparently.
Yeah, all the pressure's on. It's us or them now. We don't beat the way we started this into a damn thing.
Come on. Two down.
Okay, we're a quarter away.
No, whoa. Come on, repair. Repair. Fuck! I'm down.
Yeah, I got him.
Come on, repair. Fuck.
Shit, we're about to have to wire.
So
if we lose that, they're gonna fucking jump up. Oh, you got that within the weapons locker?
I didn't think I was in the weapons locker. I thought I went into the
Come on. I gotta kill that fucking... No!
Her down and all dead.
Fucking hell.
Danny's dead.
Ah, damn it, I...
Well, you need to get touched to the fabricator.
Touch the fabricator.
I got it, Danny.
Okay.
Danny, back up.
I'm down.
I'm gonna get you. Oh!
I'm down.
Everyone's dead.
Fucking shit.
Well, we absolutely can't win.
Oh, wow. That was the most intense fucking round ever. Jeez. Okay. I love that turret. That sucked. As soon as it like exploded, I was like, God damn it. Oh, that fucked. fucking sucked.
We can give it another try, but it is unlikely we can win what we
have. Wait, hold on, First off, let's look at the fucking cards that we got and a whole bunch of shit.
If we quit now, it's
yeah,
just over.
You have to start over.
Okay.
Let's give it one go from right here.
Okay, let's do this. Wait, from no turret at all?
Yes, from nothing.
Oh god, okay.
The only trick is I did pick the fabricator money up. We got about 20,000 out of it.
Mine. Salvos.
Okay, Annie found salvos in one of the crates.
So
hold on. Hold on. Setting grenades.
This is our last time anyway.
Might as well fucking news. Like, make it a doozy for these bastards.
There are also frag grenades, but I thought salvo was more,
appropriate.
Actually, they're the multi-frags, too.
Oh.
Okay, whatever. Gotta head back. Oh, I thought that was a turret.
No, we don't even sort of have enough money for a turret. Not in your wildest.
Hell no, get out of here, bitch.
Paul, you gotta pull back. You gotta let them.
Yeah,
come
dude.
Okay.
Let them come to us. Really are kind of.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the reason I put the red wire in. The red wire in.
Oh, jeez. Right, I don't have the electric.
I did put a decoy out here, though. It's taken a full load of fire.
There's a fucker in here with us.
And I'm down. Thank you.
We're fucking with our center. Once we lose that decoy, they're gonna be all over us. That center's only got a couple of seconds left.
Where the fuck are my cells over here?
Good bug. Bam!
Ooh! Whatever the hell is firing lava sludge at us? It's fucking annoying.
The good news is we can get everyone but the boss down. The boss is actually kind of a bug.
Got interesting rule to have.
Yes, it has to be. Yeah, it's fucking slow and fucking shut up.
Old talk.
Come on, guys, come this way.
I think I'm standing
down
the
chute. Come on, bitches. There's a lot of people right
ahead. I think the boss is starting to come forward.
Nope.
Damn it, Paul, why are you out there?
I was trying to get some fucking energy and fucking money and shit. I want my turret!
Paul, we are 20,000 getting that turret.
Oh, seriously?
Yes, 40,000. Not even going to come low.
God damn it.
So stop taking risks. Annie's doing work. Jesus Christ.
But I love these things. Let's do this.
Boss is closing in on us.
Yep. Oh!
Who's next? We got to get the rest of them down. We can actually fucking completely get that fucker off balance. We can just get the rest of these guys.
Okay.
We lost the razor wire.
Is it just him? How many enemies are left?
I think we're out of salvo. Locker, there's still something in it.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Putting the vulture back on. Annie, you're getting me killed. Shit, the boss has showed up. Gotta move.
Fuck you with your drop shot.
Is that the bomb? Seriously? Okay.
That big thing.
Shit, the weapon locker was just destroyed.
Oh, there's still that shit.
If he stays out there, we're fine. If he doesn't, we need to run to the other side of the map. Oh, you're overextending.
I know, I ran out by accident.
Alright, I'm out of
bullets. Oh, shit! Someone's in here. Watch out, he's right behind you.
Got it, fucker.
Cool.
He's using his earthquake attacks on us.
Yeah,
he is. Fuck, if he corners us in here, we're dead.
Four enemy left.
Where's the salvo? Back.
Where? And
the other one's way out there.
Follow you if you fall.
It's a heavy. Got him.
Ooh.
Dropped a vulture. Alright, Annie's cornered by that thing, so we need to get its fucking attention.
Yeah. I'm not doing too bad, though. Okay, are
we waiting for
it, or...?
No, he's the last enemy.
Okay.
But Paul, we gotta stay way ahead of that motherfucker if he's gonna kill us.
Running.
Actually, if I... we should be able to kill him, no problem.
Yeah. You mad, bro?
What the fuck is it shooting at?
Necromite, bro.
It's
these little flying creatures. Like the Necromites from the other games.
Oh, fun shit. I really suck at this fucking...
Oops. Look, do either of you have any significant amount of money?
No.
No.
Not even sort of.
I have $6.
Oh shit! Oh,
Annie got executed. Yeah, why are you even back remotely that good?
He turned around while I was crouched behind something, so I tried to get up and run away while he was running towards me.
Oh wow. Hey, Paul, about your turret, I was wrong. It's $80,000.
Still, that's expensive. Come on, try to come in here.
We just got 40,000. I went, well, maybe I can grab one and try to fucking use it on this thing. No.
Where is he?
Well, he's moving around the building. Grab it.
Careful, he's fast on the stairs.
Oh, he's fast on the stairs?
Yeah, he's fast on the stairs.
Man, he got fucking smoked by him.
Yeah.
Come on back, Annie.
You didn't get her.
Yeah, you didn't pick me up.
I thought I did.
No.
Nope.
He's still teabagging me. That area that.
Yeah, you can't get him. Get her now because she's fucking.
He's way too close. He's got a pretty decent reach.
It's gonna take us a long damn time to kill him because I'm completely unequipped to deal with him.
Right.
I'm out of bullets on my fucking Lancer, which is the only thing that's even remotely going to do it. There's some bullets.
Okay, if he keeps paying attention to Blake, Paul can pick me up.
Yeah, he's really up my ass, but he's never gonna get me. Run, Paul.
Trying to run.
Paul.
Trying to run.
All right, go get Annie. I got his attention. Yeah, you will be in a sec.
And we'll come back.
He is fucking me up.
Oh, fuck yeah.
He is fucking me up. Okay, I'm out of bullets again, and I don't want to get close enough to use a shotgun.
Not you.
Especially because he's got that instant kill you attack.
Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, he's fucking enormous. And he's got 12 more boom shot rounds now, though.
Out, I'm down. Which means I lost my 50 boom shot man. Okay, luckily most of those went to the wall.
You're going completely the wrong way. You're going towards it. Well, I grabbed the hammer first.
Get the fuck out of the way, please. Motherfucker!
Okay, I feel better now.
He's coming right at us.
Run! Get off the... Get off the cover. Don't do it. Ow. Ooh, he wants my ball.
Where the fuck did he go?
He's
around
here.
The corner.
He's very back.
Got him in a fucking firing line now.
He's down.
Fuck yeah, long hauler.
I love it when they get stuck like that so I can just, you know, shoot, hit.
Pick him off.
Yeah. Well, I can also generally get at least a half of my special ammo.
That fucking... Goddamn.
Yeah, boy.
Goddamn.
There's
fucking
better now, Paul.
50 waves of hell.
Level 18.
Level
yeah. Level 4 no. Progression yeah, heavy. Shit.
Takes a damn long time.
Yeah, I know.
I'm a level 4 heavy. Alright, let's see what the fuck we got for cards. This is what I've been waiting for, is to see what the fuck we got for cards.
Actually, I'm curious to hear how many credits you're sitting on after all that. All
right.
In our case, it's probably not going to be that much. Yeah. But...
Wait a minute.
All right, we're going back to the lobby. We're taking care of this.
Okay, cool. You've been returned to the main menu. Your squad quit the game. Okay. Store. First, let's go to the store.
All right.
Trainee booster. I got two tranny boosters, one second wave, and one second wave.
Well, if you got three things to open them.
Life supporter.
Horde bounty.
Those were all the teams.
Engineer skill.
Sports for this
weapons
show.
Lockers cost less for you
that's
to build.
That's all real money.
I'm just trying to get all the.
I got a sugar
I'm
bolt.
I'm trying to get rid of all the exclamation points.
It's a skin.
Oh god, do it before. Son of a bitch. Oh, that looks pleasant.
Those are all maps from the previous games, actually.
Yeah.
Smile Enforcer.
Jeez, that is a lot of shit.
Yes, they did.
Okay.
Horde Bounty, Soldier Challenge 1 to 20.
No, it wasn't.
Assault Rifle damage here.
Kind of do
assault Rifle does
to do.
More
where
damage.
Where does anyone go?
Go to the store and buy packs.
Oh, to buy them, yeah.
You're looking for Hordes because the rest of them are all multiplayer shit.
Right.
Make sure you buy them all before you start opening them. That drives
Horde Mode nice. Gods.
Buy one, use it, buy one, use it.
Yep.
I got a purple. I got a character. Onyx Gold Swarm Drone.
That
Horde
break
Bounty.
That motherfucker down for the points. You can
let's
break characters
see.
Down for points too if you didn't know.
I knew that. Engineer yeah. Challenge, beat waves, cover boost, you take less damage when in cover. Okay. Cool. Last one for the store.
Nah.
It gives you a lot of scout stuff.
Sugar retro. Explosive launcher capacity. I believe I already have that.
I think you use that, yes. Well, you already have all of them. You need more duplicates to upgrade.
Yeah.
Damn it, Paul, you're in the bathroom.
Yes, I am.
Hi, and you got the Korean emblem.
Yay. Now we're gonna call
reveal.
Paul the single fairy.
I got XP, knife executions, whoop de doo. Reveal all. Another purple card. Asfo Uir. That's a character. And turret health. Turrets you build have increased health.
Yeah. The minute they said, we're allowing skins and characters into the horde packs, I was like, no, don't do that.
Right? Who said I wanted
okay.
Them?
Next.
Yeah,
customization?
Money as you got.
Or is it inventory? Bounties, I get rid of all the bounties, or no?
Any bounties you don't want.
Any ones you don't want, pretty much, yeah.
Oh, never mind.
So, like, you know, the make it through levels 1 through 20 kind of thing on normal, or even 1 through 50 on normal are good, but...
Get rid of all the verses.
Don't even
ones.
Try. Yeah, get all rid of all the verses.
Which you probably didn't get any, because if you're just opening horde packs, then you shouldn't really be getting any.
Okay, wait a minute. Hold on. So, manage bounties. Or class skills. That's right.
Manage bounties first. Get rid of all those garbages.
Okay, wait, hold on. Manage bounties first.
Okay. I love how you got all the scout skills that I can't seem to fucking get any.
Got lots of engineer shit.
And it's a versus bounty, so... Create single distress.
Only
single.
One of those I use.
Is that a nerf skin?
Nope. Kinda. Because
it looks like it.
Only... I have three packs, I only got one thing I actually use.
Mm-hmm.
Paul's dying. But it is 4 in the morning, so...
That explains it, because I'm really tired.
It's fucking late.
Okay, I went through all the managed bounties. Wait, managed bounties. So I went through all the versus bounties.
Okay.
And I don't touch the horde bounties, yeah?
Unless you see something that's like, hey, do all 50 levels on insane.
Yeah.
You see that one go, just laugh your tits off and go, nope, fuck you.
Just read it, and if you could see yourself doing it, fine, and if not, scrap it.
Okay. So let's see, horde survival, be between 150 on any difficulty, 500. Survive. Yeah, fuck that.
That's kind of a good one, but that requires you to run around a lot.
Yeah.
So well, now into class skills.
Uh huh.
For the soldier. Wait, hold on. For the heavy. Let's look at the heavy. What do I have for my heavy? None. A whole bunch of jack fucking shit. Oh, but yeah, I have a heavy skill called Berserker. 45% damage growth as your health diminishes.
That sounds helpful.
I know.
Yeah, for you, maybe.
Heavy weapon.
Those big robots seem to know I want their guns, and they keep on coming after me, getting in my face and blowing up.
Scout, soldier. Oh, here we go. Cover boost, 15% to normal damage. No. That's not doing shit for me. Okay, inventory. Customization. Hello?
Yes.
Okay. I have 3,433
coins. Dude, 3,333 gold sun coins. Wow, he does have a fucking fat pile. Buy all the fucking horde packs you can buy.
Yep.
Alright.
What should be 6 packs?
Something like that. I'm not gonna do math right now, I'm too tired. Way too tired.
Come on. First one. Hey, what the fuck was that? It just shot me out of the thing.
Oh, I'm sorry. That was us. It probably sent you into the lobby. I don't know what to do.
Okay.
Damage returned. Health speed.
Which one?
I know. I have too many fucking options.
I think the one you were looking at was a good one.
Which one?
The quicker health regen.
75% faster health regeneration. That other one wasn't terrible. The 50% returned his health.
Yeah. I really don't like the fact that
fight, all I have to do is grab energy and I can get the fuck back up.
Explosive launch, your capacity. Scout skill, nope. You've been returned to the main menu, your squad. Okay.
Yeah, sorry again.
Okay. I'm like trying to buy
one
packs.
Stopping,
I'm like,
I'm
can't
the recording because there's way no point in still doing it.
Oh shit, that's right.